from the autopsy reports that the claw end of the hammer was used and that it penetrated into the skull.
Large amount of blood flow on a bed, someone on the walls.